Some folks, believe it or not, kill for God. Some for country. Most folks so early, they kill in the heat of the moment. They let the rage get the better of them. They don't put much thinking into it till it's too late. And they spend the rest of their life regretting it.
Thank you.
You lost, girl. You hurt? Where's your parents? Your mom? And your pa? Now, if you don't go to flapping your mouth, I can't help you none. What's your name? Sniffles? Curly, maybe?
Eliza?
All right, I'm gonna get down off this horse now. Come over towards you, you hear me? You go crying because you ate so damn fast. I do not have buttermilk, and I do not have certain necessities that you might be used to. I got no room for pretty bonnets or stuffed dollies. I got hardtack, beans, flatbread. That's it. So don't go belly aching now.
I won't, sir. Thank you.
What's your problems? How you come to be so far out here all alone?
I don't have any parents. Or my brothers and sister. There was a fire at my home. I ran away when it happened, sir.
So, the Indians?
No. I remember Pa yelling at a man outside. There was a loud sound. Ma screams and runs outside. And my brother takes us out the back door. I don't know how many men, but one I saw. Threw down a fire stick. My brother tells me to run, so I do. I hear many loud pops behind me, but I just keep running. And then I'm alone.
Do you remember what he looked like?
It was very dark, sir. Very fast.
How'd it make you feel?
I just want my ma and pa.
Angry? Don't you feel angry? Aren't you mad?
Sir?
For Christ's sake, child, they killed you. What would you do if you caught up to him?
To Do you know who it is?
I could, maybe help you find him. Bring back to them what they done to you. It's called revenge, sweetheart. Eye for an eye. Tooth for tooth. You ever handle one of these?
He shot his rifle once. He helped me, of course. Could you teach me?
I can teach you how to use it. How to aim it, fire it. But reaping justice with it is gonna come from inside. Get some rest. Tomorrow, we're going to town. Get some supplies. And then we will set out to find them that took your family. And Eliza, when we catch up to her, you will kill him. Want any more flatbread?
Kid, Billy.
Old McHenry's girl.
McHenry? I hear he was gunned down. He and his wife. All his keys, too.
Well, not this one.
That little girl ain't gonna be safe around here. What are you doing here, Billy?
that some bitch. It'll be quicker.
God damn it!
What are you doing with that little girl?
Found her.
Does a man like you have any business with a little girl like that?
Well, that business right there, that'd be my business. None of yours.
Where are you going?
Well, that right there, my business as well, Nerla.
Well then, Billy. What is my business then? You come in here whenever you damn well please.
I'll start with that shit again, woman.
Or what, Billy? What?
Look. I just come here for the hot bath. You're just a sideshow. Goddamn twofer. Knock it off.
I saw a poster the other day.
Yeah. How much?
Quite a thumping bounty. Five.
5,000. Ooh. 50.
I love you, Billy.
The hell you do. You love this.
Stay here with me, please.
Hey, flower.
Ross?
Word flies around you cross paths with an old acquaintance.
What do you want, Ross?
Where was he headed?
I don't know.
Don't lie to me, Flower.
I didn't say.
His bounty's up to 5,000.
I know.
You help me track him? I'll give you a hat.
You help me track him. I'll give you half the bounty.
Seems that we're on the same page, Flower.
Grab it with your right hand. Keep your finger off the trigger. Now wrap your left hand around it. You're gonna cock the hammer right here with this left thumb, and you need that thumb back out of the way, all right? All right, so point the target up there, here. All right, here. All right, girl, we're gonna have to strengthen up them shoulders of yours, all right?
It's too hard.
Stop thinking and start feeling. Don't think about how heavy it is, okay? Think about, I want you to get to where you're feeling that slug leave the barrel, whisk through the air, and hit that target, okay? All right. Now, front side in focus. Target's a little bit out, maybe a little blurry, okay? Use your gut, okay? And just trust yourself. And for hell's sake, control your breathing. When you do that, you're doing like this, okay? Nice and smooth. Just control that breathing. You gotta stop jerking the trigger, okay? Don't jerk the trigger. You gotta pull it smooth, nice and smooth, all the way back, okay? And then it should surprise you when it goes off. Don't try to think ahead of it. All right, again. Cock it and get that hand out of the way. Again. There you go. All right, good. So front sight in focus, controlling your breathing. Nice, smooth pull, right? All right, again.
My arm's tired, Billy.
All right, let me have it. Yeah, you ain't gonna build your strength or your skills by quitting, all right? We're gonna work on that. Take a look at them cards down there. You know where them cards come from? Gambling hole. Killers hang out in gambling halls. Killers use cards like that. They got drunk. They went to your house. And they shot your paw right through the heart. That wasn't enough, eh? One of them put a bullet in your ma, right in her back. And then you took aim at yourself. That's it. Here's your killer. Right there. Take it.
did it.
Again.
Billy, do you think my family's in heaven? Is there heaven?
You're asking the wrong man, darling. I ain't no Bible thumper.
I thought I believed in heaven when my family was here. Now that they're gone, heaven went with him.
You hungry yet?
Yes.
You know, my daddy was a preacher. Sunday he'd be standing up there in that pulpit, preaching and screaming the Bible at everybody. Every night him and Mama be praying, asking for guidance, strength. Strength for what, I always wondered. Something changed in Daddy. Something got into his head. Come to find out, he, in a fit of desperation, made one bad deal with a very bad man. Next thing my daddy knows, red-hot slug right between his eyes. Blow the back of his head off.
What happened to your mom?
That I do not know.
Looks like we have something in common.
Set up, get some rest.
Come on now, straighten him up. Come on. Oh. Hold it now. Straighten them shoulders up. Come on, straighten up. Up. Straight. Hold. Come on, you can do this. Starting to feel it? Okay, let's go.
That'll do.
Step aside, Eliza. State your business, sir, friend.
Miss Doubter?
Now that ain't your business.
Well, she could be. Hey there, little darling.
Now you just best leave her be.
You know something? He looks familiar. Don't he?
Yeah, I reckon I've seen that face before.
He the one with that hefty price.
Ha! Damn! Well, ain't it our day? Drop that smoke wagon, sweetheart. Drop it. Go on!
You okay? Eliza? Eliza, honey. It ain't never easy. But if it's them or you, better it's them. Never shot a man in the back before.
I know this place. What are we doing here?
That is a really good question, darling.
Shit. Stay here.
Thought my bullet caught up to you, Billy.
Reckon I missed that mean.
Shot. Drop your iron. And that nasty cross straw, partner.
Billy.
Left handed, if you please.
Damn thing to you dead now, Emma.
Well, I hate to admit it, Billy. Right!
Billy!
You ain't nothing but soft, Billy. I ain't. That was for my brother. And that was for me.
That was for me.
Doing with a lass like that? Oh, she ain't. I could shoot you right here and it won't kill you, but it'll hurt real bad. I'll still keep you alive to collect that 5,000. Not bad.
Not bad at all.
That girl could use a whooping and you'd be able to watch.
Partner.
This is for my sister. And this is for the rest of them.
Save one.
Billy, why are we here?
Eye for an eye.
We got him.
Liza. I was there too. Here. That night. Tooth for a tooth. Now take that last shot.
Billy.
Start doing some shattering. Take the shot.
You? No.
Take it! Take it, damn you! Liza, you need to do this. Now raise up that hell smoke and do justice.
No one else. There is nothing for me. I'm alone. I forgive you, Billy. I forgive you.
Take a look around, child. You cannot forgive this. God, everybody else knows.
I do. I deserve this. Billy! 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 No!
Shut up.
No! Billy!
He's dead.
No! No, Billy!
Billy, no! Billy. Shut up.
Billy! No!
Shut up.
These people have stolen something from me. There was enormous pain at first, but then all the pain goes away. All that's left is an empty void. They have taken something from me. I know that I can't get it back, but I'm still going to take it. My name is Lex Talionis, and I take back what they can't give me. It's not about revenge anymore. It's about redemption.
Keep you safe.